Hello, Kelly Dunham here, reporting outside Frowning Street. Hopefully we get a clear answer about our Christmas party. Here goes.
Hello?
Hello, Boris. Can you tell us if we can have a party this year?
A party? Don't be so silly. How can we have a party? We can only just go to Peppa Pig World. It's really good at Peppa Pig World if you go there. Maybe cheese and wine. Are you clever enough for a quiz? We could have one of those. I know. No, no party. Go home. Stay in. Eat out to help out. No, don't. Wear a mask. No, don't wear a mask. Work from home. Don't work from home. I'm not sure. Can I get back to you? No to a party.
Oh dear. Sorry, children. I know. Let's ask Stella.
Kelly.
Stella, can we have a party this year?
A party? Of course we can have a party, Kelly. You know the staff in here are crazy. So enjoy this video. Ba-da-bop.
When you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Walking around Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Stella. You okay?
What? I've missed the party. I didn't know it was still going ahead. Yeah, I see in the announcement, yeah? I was so confused by what Boris had said. I didn't know what was happening. Oh, no. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, then. Bye. Well, I guess it's just a party for one then. But before I go and enjoy my festivities, on the behalf of Acorn, I'd like to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas. Have lots of fun with your families, but most importantly, stay safe.